Chapter 4 Reproductive Health. According to WHO, reproductive health means well-being in which four aspects of reproduction: physical, emotional, behavior, and social aspects. Family planning programs were initiated in India in the year 1951. India was not among the first countries to initiate family planning. No, false. India was among the first countries. IRCH full form is Reproductive and Child Health Care. Only government agencies have taken steps to create awareness regarding reproduction-related problems. No, only non-government agencies have also taken steps, not only government agencies. Friends have role in dissemination of reproduction-related awareness. Yes, true. In amniocentesis, dash fluid is collected, amniotic fluid is collected. Statutory ban on dash for sex determination because of increasing dash fetocytes. So statutory ban on amniocentesis for sex determination because of increasing female fetocytes. Amniocentesis is used to test the presence of disorders like Down syndrome, hemophilia, and sickle cell anemia. Scientists developed Saheli at Central Drug Research Institute, CDRI. World population was dash billion in 1900 and dash billion in 2000 and dash billion in 2011. So in 1900 it was 2 billion, then in 2000 it was 6 billion, and in 2011 it rose to 7.2 billion. India population was dash at time of independence crossed 1 billion in dash and was dash in May 2011. So Indian population was 350 million at the time of independence, which crossed 1 billion in 2000 and was dash in May 2011 was 1.2 billion in May 2011. Through reproductive child health care RCH program, though we could bring down population growth rate, it was only marginal. Yes, true. Population rate was less than dash percent according to the census report of 2011. It was less than 2%. A rapid decline in maternal mortality rate, MMR, is one of the reasons of increasing population. Yes, true. Marriageable age of female and males in India is, for female it is 18 and for males it is 21. Contraceptives. What are the features of an ideal contraceptive? So, an ideal contraceptive should be user-friendly, it should be easily available, effective, reversible, no or least side effects, and it should not interfere with the sexual drive. Name all the methods of contraception. So it includes natural or traditional, barrier, IUDs, oral contraceptives, injectables, implants, and surgical methods. Identify the contraceptive shown in diagram 1, A and B. So here is the diagram 1. Here A is a condom for male and B is for female. The device shown in diagram 2 is, so in diagram 2, this is copper T. Identify the contraceptive shown in diagram 3. So here in diagram 3, these are the implants. Example of a natural method. So natural method example is periodic abstinence, coitus interruptus, lactational amenorrhea. Example of natural method done. Couples avoid coitus from day dash to dash of the menstrual cycle in periodic abstinence from day 10 to day 17. Fertile period in human female is from dash to dash. It is from day 10 to day 17. Dash is a method in which the male partner withdraws his penis from the vagina just before the ejaculation. It is coitus interruptus. Coitus interruptus is also called withdrawal interruptus. What is lactational amenorrhea? So it is the absence of menstruation during the lactation period. Lactational amenorrhea is effective up to only dash months following parturition, up to 6 months. Side effects of natural method is almost nil. Yes, true. Chances of failure of natural methods are also high. Yes, true. Dash method work on the principle of avoiding chances of ovum and sperms meeting. Natural method. In dash method, ovum and sperms are prevented from physically meeting with the help of barriers. In barrier method, dash is a popular brand of condom. Nirodh. Nirodh is for male or female? For male. Condoms are made of thick or thin dash or dash. it is made up of thin rubber and or latex sheath. Condoms also protect from dash and dash, from STI and AIDS. Dash are also barrier made of rubber instead into the inserted into the female reproductive tract. So diaphragms, cervical caps and volts are the barriers for female. They cover dash during the coitus. They cover the cervix during the coitus. Diaphragms, cervical caps and volts are also reusable. Yes, true. Things used along with these barriers to increase their contraceptive efficiency are spermicidal creams, jellies and foams. IUDs are best as they give privacy to the user. No, false. IUDs are inserted in the uterus. Tell three types of IUDs. So three types of IUDs are non-medicated, copper releasing and hormone releasing. Example of non-medicated IUD is Lipis loop. Example of copper releasing IUDs. So there are three examples in NCRT. CUT, CU7 and multiload 375. Example of hormone releasing IUDs. So there are two examples, which are progesterone and LNG20. IUDs increase dash of sperms, phagocytosis of sperms. Copper function in IUDs is, so there are two functions, which is it suppress sperm motility and the fertilizing capacity of the sperms. Hormone releasing IUDs make uterus unsuitable for dash and cervix hostile to dash. So it makes the uterus unsuitable for implantation and cervix hostile for the to the sperms. Dash are ideal contraceptives for females. IUDs. IUD is one of the most widely accepted methods of contraception in India. Yes, true. Progesterone and progesterone are the same thing, i.e. they are synonyms. No, this is false. Progesterone is a type of progesterone. This is out of NCRT. Oral administration of either dash or dash combinations is another contraceptive method used by females. Either only progesterone or progesterone-estrogen combination. Pills have to be taken daily for a period of 21 days. We should start taking pills within first dash of days of menstrual cycle, within first 5 days of menstrual cycle. A gap of dash days is given between the pills, a gap of 7 days. What pills do? So pills inhibit ovulation, they inhibit implantation and they also alter the quality of cervical mucus to retard the entry of sperms. Pills are very effective with lesser side effects. Yes, true. Pills are well accepted by females. Yes, true. Dash is a new non-steroidal oral contraceptive drug. Saheli. Saheli is once a dash pill. It is once a week pill. Saheli has very few side effects. Yes, true. Progesterone alone in or in combination with estrogen can be used by female as dash and dash as injections or implants. Injections and implants have much longer effective periods than pills. Yes, true. Emergency pregnancies can be prevented by three ways, administered within dash hours of coitus, name the three ways, within the 72 hours of coitus, and the three ways are administration of progesterone or progesterone-estrogen combination or IUDs. Identify the sterilization procedure shown in diagram 4A and B, label X and Y. So here in diagram 4, A is the vasectomy and B is the tubectomy. In A, X is vas deferens, cut and tied, and in Y, it is the fallopian tube, which is cut and tied. Surgical methods are also called as sterilization methods. Sterilization is the terminal method to prevent pregnancy. Yes, true. In vasectomy, a small part of dash is removed or tied up through a small incision on dash. A small part of vas deferens is removed or tied through a small incision on the scrotum. In tubectomy, a small part of dash is removed or tied up through the small incision in dash or through dash. So in tubectomy, a small part of the fallopian tube is removed or tied up through a small incision in the abdomen or through the vagina. The technique with high efficiency but poor reversibility are vasectomy and tubectomy. Contraceptives are not regular requirements for the maintenance of reproductive health. Yes, true. What is breakthrough bleeding? Vaginal bleeding during normal days, non-menses days, is called breakthrough bleeding. Side effects of oral contraceptive pills are, it is nausea, breakthrough bleeding, irregular menstrual bleeding, and breast cancer. MTP. Nearly dash to dash million MTPs are performed every year, 45 to 50 million RTPs. This accounts to 10% of the total number of conceived pregnancies in a year. About 20% of the total conceived pregnancies in a year. MTP is also called induced abortion. Government of India legalized MTP in the year 1971. MTP is safe till dash weeks, till first trimester, which is 12 weeks. MTP cannot be done legally after 12 weeks. No, false. According to MTP Amendment Act 2017, for MTP of pregnancy between 12 weeks to 24 weeks, how many medical practitioners must be of the opinion formed in good faith that required ground exist? At least two. For MTP of pregnancy within 12 weeks, how many medical practitioner opinion is required? Only one. Ground for termination of pregnancy are... So, number one, the continuation of the pregnancy would involve a risk to the life of the pregnant woman or of grave injury, physical or mental health. And second, there is a substantial risk that if the child were born, it would suffer from such physical or mental abnormalities as to be seriously handicapped. Sexually transmitted infections. STI are also called dash or dash. It is also called venereal disease or reproductive tract infections. Name some common STIs: gonorrhea, syphilis, genital herpes, chlamydiasis, genital warts, trichomoniasis, hepatitis B, and AIDS. Dash is the most dangerous STI, which is HIV infection or the AIDS. Hepatitis B and HIV can be transmitted by sharing infected needles and transfusion of blood. Yes, true. Except dash, other diseases are completely curable if detected early. Except hepatitis B, genital herpes, and HIV. Early symptoms of STI includes itching, fluid discharge, slight pain, and swellings. Female infected with STI may often be asymptomatic and hence may remain undetected for long. Yes, true. PID full form is pelvic inflammatory diseases. Complication of STIs are PID, abortions, stillbirth, ectopic pregnancies, infertility, or even cancer. STI incidence is high in the age group 15 to 24 years. Infertility. ET full form is embryo transfer. IUT full form is intrauterine transfer. ZIFT full form is zygote intrafallopian tube transfer. GIFT full form is gamete intrafallopian transfer. ICSI is intracytoplasmic sperm injection. AI full form is artificial insemination. IUI full form is intrauterine insemination. Embryos less than 8 blastomeres or are transferred in dash, and more than 8 blastomeres are transferred in dash. So embryos less than 8 blastomeres is transferred in the fallopian tube, and more than 8 blastomeres are transported to the uterus. In GIFT, sperms are transferred to the fallopian tube. No, false. Ovum is transferred, not the sperm. In AI, sperms are transferred to the fallopian tube. No, false. They are transferred into the vagina and the uterus. Dash is the best method for couples looking for parenthood. Adoption. Define infertility. Inability to conceive or produce children even after 2 years of unprotected sexual cohabitation is called infertility. This is given in summary. Reason for infertility is maybe psychological. Yes, true. More often the reason for the infertility is male or female partner. It is the male partner. In ZIFT, early embryos could be transferred into the fallopian tube. Yes, true. Sperm is directly injected into cytoplasm of ovum in ICSI, which is intracytoplasmic sperm injection. Infertility due to low sperm count can be corrected by artificial insemination. Chapter complete. Thank you.